We put Sam in Ellsworth prison, not because he was a thief or a murderer, but because we needed him there. One of the prisoners, a man named Jamie Washington, was suspected of having ties to a domestic terrorist group whose name had started coming up on Third Echelon's radar. We needed to know what they were doing, and that meant getting someone on the inside.
Fisher, you there? It's Jamie. Listen up, man, because I got a plan to get us out of here. That is, if you want to get out, because I don't think that tunnel you spent the last 6 months digging is going to do the trick.
I'm listening.
Smart, man. Now here's the deal. I'm going to start a little ruckus down this way. While I'm doing that, you go do the same thing over in Block A.
Where?
You know, the main tower block. Open the cell doors in there, and this place will really be rocking. Lefferts and McCullers will be doing the same thing over in C and D, which means that if you screw me, there are gonna be a lot of people looking for you.
Got it.
You better. Now take this stuff and get your ass moving. It's time to make some noise.
Jamie, I'm warning you. Yeah, there's only a few guys at the middle of the control tower. Y'all can handle that, right?
Gives me an idea.
Okay, Sam, here's the deal.